it's about time this comes out. You guys know that I'm gonna be a dad, all right? So I just need to know from, like, you know, your first time pops, you know, I'm gonna be one. Like, you know what I'm saying? I need some advice.
Listen, I asked my mom this question. I said, Mom, what is it like to have a kid? She said, JP, I can't tell you. I said, Mom, you've had two. Like, why can't you tell me? She said, JP, I can't tell you what it's like. And it's the same thing when I asked my dad the question when I was little. I said, Dad, how do you know that the woman is the one? And he looked at me and said, Son, you just know. And I asked him the same question. Dad, how do you just know? I don't get it. When I met my wife, and right before we got married, before I proposed, I understood what he was talking about. Mm-hmm. You do, you just know. It's a feeling that you just can't, you can't explain the feeling. And when you have a kid, my mom said she couldn't tell me. I understand why she couldn't tell me, because it takes you to a whole new level. And the way your outlook on life is totally different. And I think it's the greatest experience that you can ever experience. Because you love you love your wife, you love whoever you are, whoever you have a kid with. Like, that's a different love. You have a love for them, but when you have this little you that comes out, and you created that little thing, and you start to watch it grow, no, life is just, it's a blessing, man. That's why it's so, my whole outlook just changed, man, about how I look at, you know, just life in general. And it's crazy because my beard and my son were born almost like 3 weeks apart. So I'm actually getting to watch both of them grow at the same time. And it's, you know, it's pretty amazing. I've done some cool stuff in my life. But being a dad is probably the coolest thing that I've ever done. Cheers, right?